candidate at the University of Ghana Business School, the Department of Finance. I first encountered Ife Owusu Fofi when I took part in a woman who called Excel in Your Career workshop at the University of Ghana in 2015. It was a truly amazing experience. I learned a lot. And I, as such, I was very pleased when through her organization, then the woman who called Accra, she asked me to go to Kumasi to look at the possibility of organizing another Excel in Your Career workshop at the Garden City University College. So on the day I set out from Accra, I had to undertake the, usually the journey from Accra to Kumasi is about 5 hours, but that day it was even longer because it rained. And unfortunately, I left with just enough time. So I got there very late. The program had already started and if I had to fill in for me because I didn't get there in time. However, the program went on very well. We had the opportunity to meet some students of the Garden City University College. We gave them feedback on their CVs through the Excel in Your Career workshop, which was a very, very good opportunity for all of them. Now, I contrast that with last year when I had the opportunity to travel to Kumasi Hive, actually, on the tickets of Coders Who Travel. This time, the trip was funded. And it wasn't even just funded with a bus ticket, but with an airline ticket. And it was especially significant for me because I had an internship interview that same day. If I'd had to go by bus, I would have had to miss the interview. But thankfully, because it was going to be by flight, I was able to go for the interview in the morning. Then I traveled out of Accra by flight in the afternoon. Within an hour, I was in Kumasi, then I quickly got to the venue, and then we had the program. I'd like to say a big thank you to the Chancellor of Garden City University College, Mr. Akwa, as well as Mr. Albert Kusia Pia, and Vivian, who's a staff of Garden City University College, and all others who assisted with that trip, and of course, Coders Who Travel, who funded it. It was especially significant also because I actually got the internship and I was able to do a 6-month internship with GIZ as part of my PhD program.